training area, but whatever. I don't care. You serious? Hell no. What are you talking about? You serious? Just back. You really can't edit your character, really? Are you serious? Fine, whatever. That's fucking retarded. You can't fully customize your character? Really? Fine, whatever. That better just be a beta thing. Okay, so basically a rip off of the Macau one. That's not original. Of course it's the jaw blade. It's always a jaw blade, no way. Wyvern blade, that's definitely Wyvern blade flame. Evergreen blade. As I'm trying this one, I guess. Whatever. No, fuck a jaw blade. Whatever. Oh, you'll love this. You cannot edit your character. You only do a few presets and that's it. So you can't choose a preset and change your hairstyle, apparently. So, that's... I really hope that's only in the beta. Yeah, that's a huge step back from the 3DS ones. And the ones that came before that. Because apparently if you want a character with a longer hair, apparently you just have to have a big buff steroids burly guy, which is kind of annoying. Okay, we're not doing segmented areas anymore. That's going to be a problem. It's going to be hard to relay to your teammates where you are and where the enemy is. What? Looks like it's still active, though. Okay, whatever, I'm just gonna write that off with my PS4 being weird. Okay, what the fuck was I doing again? Right. Indeed. Okay. Guess there was nothing over here then. What? Oh, of course. That's what I was talking about. Hold on a second.